Livia, war will come to Rome. Marriage and children are what Rome expects of you. But now I think it'll ask something else. Rome needs you.
Father, Caesar has defying the Senate.
I don't want to be a dictator. I want to be a god.
My ancestors built the Republic of Rome. Then my husband betrayed it. To restore the Republic, we first have to destroy it.
This is a very dangerous game.
We can't wait any longer.
We have to destroy her. This isn't about protecting Rome. This is about power. It's about everything.